First of all, because the Cyrillic script is a crucial part of Serbian tradition and identity. Second, because it's the constitutional script and all official documents are printed in it. Third, because half of the textbooks and inscriptions here in Serbia are printed or written in the Cyrillic script. Less than a half, but still almost a half. Fourth, because this script is perfectly adapted to the Serbian language. It embodies the idea of phonetic orthography. While in the Latin script, there are digrams, ñ, ļ, ž, and letters with diacritical signs, sh, zh, ch, ch, Cyrillic actualizes the rule of one letter for each sound. Fifth, because every child in Serbia can read and write both Latin and Cyrillic script. And sixth, because it's easy to learn. Therefore, everyone who's learning Serbian should be able at least to read, if not to write, Cyrillic.